Wow, what a selection. And the winner in the studio category is Moonrose with Surreal.